What's not right now? We don't want the situation to escalate, please.
No, so your idea was to try and free the highway, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Sir, now the point is that these women are of the opinion that if they are left, they perhaps will again start their march towards Shani Chinnapur. Hence, I'm asking you, will you be placing her under arrest?
That's a call which we'll be taking later on, not now.
Are you also going to the super police station?
Yes, of course.
All right, so that's the additional SP, Pankaj Deshmukh of Ahmednagar, telling us that, now that Trupti Desai along with her followers have now been detained, they've all been taken to the local police station here in Supa. Whether she'll be placed under arrest or not, we don't know.